I'm not going to put up with having children. And that. I fully appreciate that. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
But I've got a wife for entry. Okay, so I'd just like you to open the door for us, because we do have power. Fourth century, I'd much rather you just open the door for us.
Yeah, but that's a last resort. I'm willing to come with you, sir.
Mm-hmm.
I just don't want you to already scare my children, huh?
Okay. Yeah. I'm not wanting to do anything like that.
Yeah, well, you won't be entering the house. I'm willing to come out, but I've got to wait until obviously she comes back, innit?
Okay.
No.
All what you need to do, David, just open the door. I won't come in. Okay? Just so that this
I don't trust you.
Okay, I won't come in.
I don't trust you.
Okay, David.
I'm willing to come out, no problem.
Right.
You're being live streamed as well now.
Okay, that's fine.
So is this for the incident on the 21st?
Okay.
Is this the incident on the 21st?
It's a warrant which I have here, I'll explain.
Yeah, well, explain it. Explain it.
Oh, I've got it right here, David.
Explain it.
It's a warrant. It's
Constable, please, explain it, Constable.
Okay.
What for?
Hmm?
Articulate it.
David, there's an apprehension warrant for
your arrest. For?
I'd just like you to open the door.
Police! Police, my warrant!
Are you a fucking idiot,
you're
like?
Under arrest. For that apprehension warrant.
Oh.
Eh?
Oh.
Aye. Put your baby down. Put the wee one down, David. Put the little one down.
Police!
Fucking standing here at the fucking window and you're trying to fucking... What are you?
Put the little...